Okay, guys, we're back where we left off. Oh, what the? There's a chest in here. So we're still bleeding. Again. I really don't like that. So we're gonna eventually bleed out. Okay. Zombies, you know what? You win this time. Oh, I was eaten alive. Well, I can kind of see that. So, we need to get over there. As quick as possible. So I'm going to take one more morphine with me. So I can just like waste it right now. So I'm going to jump off a building. Because I don't feel safe. I do not feel safe. Oh wait, I can just do this. Where is it? It's over there. Okay, don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I'm a stunt man. I'm a stunt man. I know how to do this. I'm a stunt man. I know how to do this. So, we're going to the little stronghold over here. I swear. Any zombie comes up to me, I will blow you. Like those guys over there. I'll blow you. You come near me. I have no idea how hostile this place is gonna be, so. You never know. I never know. I'm gonna start getting some blocks here so I can block up the entrance. Yeah, this will be. Do this for now. Because the zombies can't get you if you're on top of the hill. What did I get? I got a Glock 18. See? See zombies. You sit down, boy. You sit down. Also, here's a shout out to my friend named Andrew. Hope you feel better, man. He's been sick. So I hope you feel better. Ooh, that's kinda odd. It shouldn't be cold right here, but I'll take it. What is this? You all got a baseball bat! What's this? What's this? Ooh, a gun! An AS-50. I got some ammo for that back at home. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Right here. Right here. Boom. Jump. What is this? Another Glock 18. Glock 21. Oh my gosh, I've been getting a lot of these. Huh, this kind of makes me want to make a little base here. Let's torch this up. I'll make a semi-base here. As soon as I torch everything up. To, like, block up the entrance. No one needs to know that I'm here. So I'm gonna... That works. That works for now. What did I get? I got another piece of morphine. Not a piece, but I got some more morphine. Yeah. No. What is my character doing? Huh. Yeah. Bunch more loot. A suppressor? I can put that on my AS-50. Ooh, a fireman's axe! A melee weapon. Looks good. Finally found a melee weapon that's actually worth keeping. Baseball bat. Let's suppress this. I want to save that for later. What is happening with that? Let's make sure. Make sure they can't come in on any sides of this place. What did I get? An M4A1 ACOG. Okay. Alright, well, I think we cleared this base. I think we've cleared this base quite well. Let's just put one right here. Is there anything on top? Anything on top? No? Okay, well, we'll torch this up too. I need some food. Alright, well, I'm gonna end off the episode here. If you like the episode, give it a like. Comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for SCP Containment Breach. Alright, guys. Well, I'll see you in the next episode.